I know Jokic is far from burdened by this, but how is it right that he can make $47 million this year, but only take home 24 of it after all the different taxes and fees? Like, 17 of that goes straight to the federal government, with another 2 going to the state of Colorado. Another 1.4 mil goes to various states through the jock tax, which is only applied to pro athletes. So this is literal theft.